Approximately 1:30 this afternoon, Toronto Police received a number of calls from citizens indicating a vehicle was driving on Yonge Street and striking a number of pedestrians between Finch Avenue and Shepherd Avenue. We have located that vehicle. The driver is in custody right now, and he's been investigated to the events that took place this afternoon. Toronto Police Service has mobilized all available resources, and I can assure the public all our available resources have been brought in to address this tragic situation and to investigate this situation.
Our hearts and our thoughts and our prayers go out to the families of those involved, to their friends and co-workers. We obviously don't have a lot of detail we can provide as yet, but we know there were casualties, and our hearts and thoughts and prayers go out to the families and friends of those people. This is a time when this community should come together. These are not the kinds of things that we expect to happen in this city. We hope they don't happen anywhere in the world, but we especially don't expect them to happen in Toronto. But things are as they are, and beyond supporting our first responders as they continue to do their work, and you'll hear more about the task that lies in front of them investigating this terrible tragedy, I hope that we will, as a city, remind ourselves of the fact that we are admired around the world for being inclusive and for being accepting and understanding and considerate, and that we are united in standing in solidarity, especially with those who have fallen victim to this terrible tragedy today.